I wasn't even qualified to be in the military with a hole in my heart, you know, let alone being in special operations where you're jumping on planes and stuff like that. So I was lucky.
How'd they seal that up?
So they went in with a helix patch and, you know, through my femoral artery, and they went through, put a patch, and they realized, you know, I missed like 3 or 4 years of a military career because of this heart surgery.
Wow.